that that man would have won this with any of us as his pros. It's just a shame. Without me,
gentlemen,
to continue with
gentlemen,
him.
With
well,
all
you
due
know,
respect,
this is
Hang on a second, yes, Eugene. Jeff, you're going to start now, are you? Come on.
Gentlemen, with all due respect, please, live microphones. Anything can happen here in the WWE. It's time to meet the WWE's next breakout star. Let's see the pros poll. Otunga, your thoughts?
This can't be real. I mean, I don't know if Ashton's around here or what, but it's obvious I'm being punked. I mean, it's obvious. Even Stevie Wonder could see I'm the next break. But it's okay. I was eliminated from a reality show before and became a bigger star than anybody on it. There's somebody I greatly respect who was eliminated from a little show called American Idol and went on to be the biggest star of anybody on that show. So whether I win this competition or not, there's no question. David Otunga is the breakout star of NXT. Google that.
Well, you're obviously disappointed, and some would say that you sound bitter, and rightfully so. Let's hear from the WWE's next breakout star. Congratulations, Wade Barrett. You've earned a championship match live on pay-per-view. Tell the world about Wade Barrett. Congratulations.
Wow, Wade Barrett, WWE's next breakout star. That's got a real nice ring to it. But you know what? It isn't anything that I or my pro, Mr. Chris Jericho, didn't know from the very beginning. I told you from the start that I was the best on NXT and that I was gonna win this competition. Well, guess what? I was right. And here's the deal. I didn't come to WWE or NXT for a pat on the back or to gain anyone's approval. I came here to make myself a lot of coin. And now I've got a pay-per-view title match, and that is gonna bring the big bucks rolling in. But for the pros on that stage over there, I've got some really bad news for you, because this is the beginning of a brand new era in WWE. The era of Wade Barrett. And a few weeks ago, I told the world that the winds of change were blowing here in the WWE. Well, today, those winds stopped blowing, because change is here and change is now, and it is a change that is going to take Wade Barrett to the WWE heavyweight title.
Ladies and gentlemen, the story of the entire WWE encapsulated in the ring right there. Elation from Wade Barrett, disappointment from Otunga. What a night, what an opportunity for Wade Barrett, the WWE's next breakout star.
Congratulations to Wade Barrett. It wraps up an unpredictable season one of NXT, and it all begins again next week, the season premiere of NXT season two.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to television's hottest new show.
It don't work like that around here.
This is the future.
What a move by Gabriel.
This is unique. This is NXT.
I have more personality in my little finger than you have in your whole being. Go back to the minor league.
I want it more than you. I want it more than you. And I sure...
Success. Heath Slater has pinned Chris Jericho.
Or failure is determined by a vote from WWE pros.
I regret to inform you, you have been eliminated from NXT. Sheffield will be back.
This is not the last time you will see Darren Young. You might have pulled the plug on the one-man rock band. Get ready for the encore.
The season finale of NXT. Who will become the WWE's next breakout star?